Welcome to an animation of the graph of the tangent function. The goal of the video is to illustrate the graph of the tangent function using the unit circle. Remember that the terminal side of the angle will intersect the unit circle at the point xy, and tangent theta would be equal to y over x. So down here we'll be plotting the value of tangent for any given angle as this point animates around the unit circle. Because we're looking at the ratio of y over x, we are going to obtain a graph that's considerably different from the graph of sine and cosine theta. So as we start off at 0 degrees, this would be the point 1, 0, and so y over x would be 0 over 1 or 0, which would be this point down here. As we approach 90 degrees, we can see that the purple function, or the tangent function, increases dramatically, and that is because y is approaching 1, but x is approaching 0. So the tangent ratio is actually approaching positive infinity. At 90 degrees, or pi over 2 radians, this is the point 0, 1. Well, 1 over 0 is undefined, so tangent theta is undefined at pi over 2 radians, or 0 degrees. As we progress around the unit circle, you can see function values plotted here in purple. And the tangent function will be undefined every time the x-coordinate is equal to 0. So as we approach 3 pi over 2 radians, or 270 degrees, we will see another break in the graph. And so on. So by the way, we can see that the period of the tangent function is pi radians, or 180 degrees, versus 360 degrees, or 2 pi radians for sine and cosine theta. If we sketch the graph using negative angles, a similar pattern emerges. For any time the x-coordinate is equal to 0, the function is undefined, and that would be whenever the terminal side lies on the y-axis. Let's go ahead and take a look at the entire graph from negative 2 pi to 2 pi radians, and you can see here we do have our vertical asymptotes. The range would be from negative infinity to positive infinity, and the domain would be all angles except those that are multiples of 90 degrees plus any multiple of 180 degrees. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching.